beautiful thing about Habitat is the building of relationships. There's a pride of home ownership that's involved in that process too.
My name's Anthony Gleason. This is my son, Michael Gleason. Coming down and working with these guys at my house is just a blessing in itself.
Well, James Hardie donated the siding to home number 9 in the depot, which is Anthony and Michael's home. And we wouldn't be able to do what we do without organizations and companies who donate product like James Hardie has done.
This project's right in town, and James Hardie's product really fit well within the neighborhood. Sometimes when you look at a Habitat home, it may feel like a kind of an entry-level home, and we try and shed that. We want to feel like it's something they've been working at for their lives to achieve, and that it looks beautiful when it's done.
When faced with the affordable housing challenges here in our local community, we had to start thinking about new and innovative ways to serve our families. So the conversation of net zero affordable housing came to light. Net zero means that the home was designed to produce as much energy as it consumes.
So it's nice to be finally getting a house that is so energy efficient that that money could better go towards my nursing education and, you know, taking my son fishing.
Part of the reason why we used James Hardie fiber cement product was because it'll last a long time, especially with their Color Plus technology. We know the finish is going to be stronger and more durable. We're looking at reducing maintenance on the house, and James Hardie product really fit the bill well.
One of the things that we truly love about the James Hardie siding is that it is durable, it is resilient, it has held up through some tough, harsh winters.
The homeowners really love the colors of their homes. They each have their own color of James Hardie siding, and that's something we've seen bring a lot of joy to them, and it allows them to be unique. It's been an honor to work with Anthony and his son, Michael. Anthony is a U.S. Army veteran. In Habitat, we love working with veterans and serving veterans.
Anthony is a single father. His son, Michael, comes out on the build on occasion. We're just proud and delighted to be partners with Anthony and Michael. It's a 50-50 partnership. They make a true commitment and we make a commitment to them. We build this house together. There's a bonding process through the volunteers and the communities that come out and help us build. It's one big happy family.
While we build, we've gotten to know each of the homeowners. It creates a bond when you see the homes being given. It really tugs at your heart.